In this video, I'm going to tell you 5 very important facts you should consider when buying feather fans. My name is Goldwinkel. I'm a burlesque performer and a belly dance teacher. And if you're new here on my channel, welcome. Here you will get burlesque dancing and tutorial videos, and the goal of my channel is just making you feel beautiful in your body, in your life, and yes, so if you're interested in this, please consider to subscribe to my channel. You can do it here and also press this little bell so you will also get a notification every time I publish a video. Yes, and this video here now is, yes, about feather fans. Because there are some differences between feather fans. So a feather fan is not even a feather fan. There are some differences and some things you should know and pay attention to. And that's why I decided to do this video. So this video here will be not about fan dancing moves. If you want to learn some fan dancing moves, you can watch my other videos I have linked here in the info card or down below in the description box. And if you watch until the end, I will also give you the link where you can buy those lovely, beautiful, gorgeous feather fans. But now let's start with the video. There is a left feather fan and a right feather fan. How do you know which one is the left one, which one the right one? I will show you. For the left feather fan, the highest of all these staves goes to the left side. So this is the highest of all the staves and it shows to the left side. And for the right feather fan, the highest of all these staves shows to the right side. And you can only open the fans to this one side. So this right feather fan here now only opens to the right side. That's the highest stave is on the right side. It's not possible to open them to the other side. The fan nearly looks a little bit messy if you try to open it to the other side and it does not work. So the right feather fan will always be the right feather fan and the left feather fan will always be the left feather fan. This means if you want to buy a pair of feather fans, you have to buy a left one and a right one. It also means that the price you will see on the internet, it's the price for one feather fan. So you pay the double price when you buy a pair of feather fans. You just grab your feather fans like this, so they are comfortably in your hand. Your thumb is on the outer stave. And on the other side, your little finger is also on the outer stave. This helps you to keep your feather fans open because sometimes they are a little bit loose and they close while dancing. So if you hold them like this, that they are comfortably in your hand, your thumb here on the outer stave and your little finger also on the outer stave, it really helps you to keep them open while dancing. So they won't close and look beautiful while dancing with your feather fans. The staves of my fans are made of bamboo. This bamboo is very flexible and very stable, so I can really move my feather fans like this. The staves are very, very thin. They are nearly as thin as a match. And when I first unpacked these feather fans, I thought, oh my God, the staves are so, so thin. I'm afraid they will break.
But no, they are really, really flexible and I like them very, very much. There are also feather fans that have acrylic staves. These acrylic staves look a little bit more classy, more sassy, more elegant, but I personally prefer my bamboo staves fans. The feathers of my feather fans are made of ostrich. These feathers are really beautiful, gorgeous, sassy, classy. Yes, they really look beautiful. And the little feathers here are made of marabou. There are also fans that are made of peacock feathers. These pink feather fans are one layer feather fans. This means they have one big feather on each stave. The green feather fans are two-layered feather fans. This means they have got two big feathers on each stave. There are up to three-layered feather fans. This means three feathers on each stave. The more feathers they have on one stave, the much more elegant and classy they look, and of course, the much more expensive they are. The pink feather fans are 27 by 53 inches. The green feather fans are 24 by 43 inches. So the green feather fans are a little bit smaller than the pink ones. There are really so many different sizes. So you have to look what feels most comfortable for you. So which size of feather fans you prefer. I personally prefer the smaller green ones. For me, it's much easier to dance with them. I can handle them much easier because I'm also a very, very small person. So for me, they are completely enough. I can even hide myself completely behind these green feather fans. If you want to learn some fancy floor work moves like this, you can watch my video I linked you in the info card here or down below in the description box. For cherishing your feather fans, you just take this little steamer. This steamer works like a water heater and you can find it very cheap on the internet. After some years, your feather fans will not look as fluffy as they used to look at the very beginning because the feathers are natural material. So then you just take your little steamer, steam each feather one by one, and yes, this makes them fill up with water again. So they will look very fluffy and very beautiful as they used to look at the beginning. So your feather fans will look as new when you steam them with this little steamer.
So that's the five feather fan facts you should consider when buying those. Yes, feather fans, I just love them so much. They're so beautiful and yes, so I hope I could help you with my video. If yes, please give me a thumb up so then I know you like my video, and I always appreciate every thumb up, every subscriber, every comment, because for me it makes so much fun to make all those little videos for you, and I'm so happy when you like them. And now the link where I buy my feather fans, you can find it here. And this video is not sponsored. This is yes, where I got these beautiful fans. And yes, there on this internet page you have a very big choice of feather fans of all colors, of all sizes, one layer, two layers, three layers, everything. So just take a look and yes, maybe you find your beautiful feather fans there. One thing I have to say, when I ordered these feather fans, it took quite a long time until they got delivered. So it nearly took 6 weeks or something. This is quite a long time. So, and then finally the postman rang at my door and I was so happy. Yes, now my feather fans, my feather fans. And then he told me, now you have to pay again to declare them. And this was making me a little bit, because they have already been very expensive and then I had to pay again to declare them. But no matter, I am yes really happy with my feather fan. I got those now for, I don't know, 5 years and they still look beautiful. Yes, so this is my feather fan 5 facts video. And yes, don't forget to subscribe to my channel and here you can watch my other burlesque dancing videos. Thank you for watching this video and see you next time. Bye.